हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम पढ़ेंगे क्लास 6 साइंस चैप्टर 5 सेपरेशन ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस। सब्सटेंसेस क्या होते हैं? सब्सटेंसेस आर सम ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच आर प्रेजेंट अराउंड अस। ठीक है, जो भी चीज़ें हमारे सराउंडिंग में प्रेजेंट हैं दीज आर सब्सटेंस। फॉर एग्जांपल, पेन, कॉपी, पेंसिल, एयर, वाटर, ऑयल, एनीथिंग विच वी सी अराउंड अस आर कॉल्ड सब्सटेंसेस। सम सब्सटेंसेस मे बी made up of two or more. Some substances may be made up of two substances or more than two substances. When these substances consist of two or more than two substances, these are called mixtures. Suppose that we have water is a substance and another sugar. The water and sugar, if you mix water and sugar, we get a solution of sugar, that is called a mixture. It is called a mixture. Means some substances combined together form a mixture, and a mixture consists of what substances present in it. These are called components of the mixture. Component of the mixture. More clearly we can understand, for example, if you take salt solution, or we can say this salt mixture. Salt mixture contains salt plus water. This salt and water are called the components of the salt solution or the mixture. So what constituents present in a mixture are called the components of the mixture. A mixture may be a solid, a liquid, or a gas. A mixture may be a solid, liquid, or gas. Suppose that if we mix the salt in sugar or we can say that salt and some unwanted materials like waste materials like stones, etc. This is called a solid mixture because both the components are in solid state. That's why this type of mixture is called a solid mixture. Suppose that we mix oil in water. This type of solution is called liquid mixture. And next mixture is a gaseous mixture in which suppose that air, it consists of oxygen, carbon dioxide, this is a symbol of oxygen and carbon dioxide and many other gases. So air is a mixture of various gases and this mixture is a gaseous mixture. This is a gaseous mixture. So from here discussion we conclude that mixture can be classified into three ways: solid mixture, liquid mixture and gaseous mixture. Sometimes we need to separate these mixtures into their components because of some reasons. What are the reasons behind the separation or this mixture into different components? The mixture are separated into their components on the various regions to remove undesirable component. To remove a undesirable component like we separate husk from wheat grain in threshing process. Means what are the straw or waste material found along with the wheat grain they will be separated because they are waste material and undesirable component in the mixture of wheat grain and the husk. So there is need to remove the undesirable or unwanted components from the mixer. Another reason is to remove a harmful component. To remove a harmful component. Some components are present in a mixture which are very harmful to us, and there is need to separate these components from the given mixture. Another reason is to separate the components from a mixer is to obtain the pure sample of a substance. The pure sample of a substance, and to obtain a useful component. Another reason to obtain a useful component. So these are the various reasons for separating the component from a mixer. If we want to separate an undesirable component from the given mixer, then we need to separate the component. If we want remove to harmful component, then we can remove. To obtain a pure sample from a substance, and to obtain a useful component from the substance. To separate the components from a mixer, here we have to perform some process.